The Lady Vols softball team rebounded after a tough loss yesterday to Western Kentucky by beating Georgia Southern 2-0 in game one of a doubleheader. They look to continue staying hot in game two against the College of Charleston. Let's take a look at the highlights from both games. The Lady Vols took the field on another beautiful day for game one against Georgia Southern at Sherry Parker Lee Stadium. In the bottom of the third with Annie Perkins on base, Madison Shipman doubles to deep center field, sending Perkins to third, setting up Melissa Davin, who hits this sack fly to deep center, scoring Perkins and giving the Lady Vols an early 1-0 lead. In the bottom of the fifth, the bases are loaded for Hannah Akamine, who hits this sack fly to deep center, scoring Shipman, who was on with a single, giving the Lady Vols their final run of the game. Ellen Renfro threw a complete game shutout, allowing just 5 hits, striking out 6, and improving her record to 12-0. Here she gets Shelby Morrill to hit into a fielder's choice to Megan Gear, ending the first game for the Lady Vols with a 2-0 victory. Heading into the second game against the College of Charleston, in the bottom of the second with Haley Tobler on base, Jalea Gathers singles up the middle, sending Tobler to second. Megan Gear then singles through the left field side, scoring Tobler and giving the Lady Vols a 1-0 lead. In the bottom of the third, Madison Shipman homers to left center, giving the Lady Vols a 2-0 lead. And with that hit, Shipman ties Christy Durant for the single-season hit streak at 20 games. In the bottom of the sixth, Lexi Overstreet doubles to center field. Annie Aldretti then hits her home with a single to left field, giving the Lady Vols their final run of the game in their 3-0 victory over the Cougars. The Lady Vols will take on Western Carolina at home this Tuesday at 5 o'clock. Reporting for UTSports.com, I'm Julia Cox.